You are literally inside the jaws of a killer shark. Look at those razor-sharp teeth. And that's the muscle of the shark's throat.
Oh, that's disgusting.
The extraordinary footage is a world first.
I've never heard of this ever happening before. A camera from inside a tiger shark's mouth pointing out. It swallowed a whole bait box with four GoPros in it.
Adventurer Paul DeGelder has already lost an arm and a leg in a shark attack. Now he's back in the water for Discovery's 33rd annual Shark Week.
Just off the island there, we've seen something break the surface.
That's Steve Irwin's son, Robert, who thinks he's just spotted a shark. He jumps in the water. Instead of a shark, he finds himself in this bone-chilling encounter with a giant ray. You'll recall his dad was killed by a stingray. Robert bravely extends his hand toward the massive manta ray. Manta rays have a long whip tail just like stingrays, but don't have the poisonous tail stingers.
And then all of a sudden, like four others just come out of the depths. It was just so cool.
And get set for the real Sharknado.
Did you bring a chainsaw?
Wait, what?
The stars of the 2013 cheesy TV movie Sharknado, Ian Ziering and Tara Reid, also joined Shark Week. All joking aside, this shark attack survivor has this message.
A lot of people might be surprised that you are such an advocate for sharks. Why do you do this?
These animals are being decimated around the whole planet. They need to be respected, they need to be protected, because they have a very important part in our ecosystem.